And it shall come to pass that in the end days the beast shall reign 130 days and nights. And the faithful shall cry unto the Lord, Wherefore art thou in the day of evil? And the Lord shall hear their prayers. And out of the angel isle he shall bring forth a deliverer, the holy Lamb of God, who shall do battle with the beast. Only it won't be the beast that is destroyed. It'll be the Nazarene.
I now command you to seek out and destroy the Nazarene child. Slay the Nazarene, and I shall reign forever. Fail, and I perish.
Yes, master.
Oh, no.